608, and these are bells ringing in the church where Marsha P Johnson used to go. And early in the morning, people saw her prostrate before the picture of the Virgin. She was very religious. I never realized that myself. I should have. Here's where I live.